All right, well, Vans Locs, right?
Vans Locs.
Maybe I'm a loco. I'm a loco.
I'm a loco.
I'm saying.
Attempt this behavior without the written consent of a doctor. What you're about to witness is performed by professionals.
My life goes better with a mushroom. I seem like I'm in a better mood when I'm on a mushroom. Clouded up when I'm packing a boom. Cut, cut, kaboom. Hit the maniac sounds of a motherfucking trauma. It's bound to doom ya. All I gotta say is don't know. Staring at a go-go, but it ain't my name. I don't know my name, so why the fuck am I even trying to get a witness? Nobody hanging out with a weird motherfucker like this. Like this. Everybody make a fist. Heavy the size of the shroom that I eat. I am so high that I intoxicate. Anybody looking at me in another way gonna get a watermelon. Feel my toes, I'm gonna lay down on them. I'm in a full meltdown, tripping on the way the tree blows and the way the wind caught them. It's time to come to grips, and I got a long time till I hit bottom. Bottom, bottoming out on the trip, and psychotically dwelling on all of the juju on them. Proud enough to get out of this jam, proud enough to stop pulling my hair. Proud enough to get another mushroom out of my backpack, yo, sitting right there. I'm gonna sit back, close my eyes, for I gotta get a move on back to life. This is the real thing, now is the time. Mushrooms on my mind.
What have these mushrooms all done to my mind?
To pay me for it, let's not focus on the barter system, mushrooms for pot.